our live shows here, and I happen to know that he's been wishing and wishing and wishing and hoping that you would perform his story. Yes, because he's written a bunch of stories, and I have no say in the stories that you guys act out. But I'm just really, really excited that you're going to perform Liam Gimbel's story.
Cool.
All right. Well, you heard it. This is from a 7-year-old who lives in Ellicott City, which apparently is near where Mindy is in Washington. The author's
Maryland.
Name is Liam Gimbel. And this story is called, This is National Whoopie Cushion Day.
In a galaxy.
Excuse me. In a galaxy that is out of this one, there was a world called Whoopie Cushion World. And in that world, there was a town called Whoopie Cushion Town, where there were very few holidays.
All right, kids, we will now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of Whoopie Cushion World. One cushion, under bottom, inflatable, with air and fart sounds for all.
All right, kids, everyone take your seats. Okay, now why was there a Whoopie Cushion on my chair?
We all have Whoopie Cushions on our chairs.
We live in Whoopie Cushion Town.
Oh, right. Sometimes I forget where it is that I live. Now, anyways, today's lesson is on Whoopie Cushion World History. Oh, my, it's recess already. How the time flies. All right, everyone, head on out to the playground.
Yay!
Hey, guys, I sure do love recess.
Yeah, it's like a little holiday from school.
Man, I wish it were a real holiday, you know? That lasted all day.
You said it. We hardly have any real holidays here in Whoopie Cushion Town.
You said it. In fact, I'd say that we don't have much fun things to do at all.
Guys, I just had an amazing idea.
What?
We should create our own holiday, get a big meeting, and present it to the mayor.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Later that day at the mayor's.
Ladies and gentlemen, all rise for the Honorable Mayor Whoopie T. Cushion.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. You may be seated. Walloping windbags. What was that?
Sir, all of our chairs have Whoopie Cushions on them.
Oh, that's right. This is Whoopie Cushion Town. I forgot. Oh, gets me every time. Anyway, we're all here today to hear a proposal from some Whoopie Cushion Town students in regards to there not being enough holidays. Are those kids present?
Yes, sir!
All right, then. Step up to the microphone and state your case.
You go.
No, I believe in you.
I will do it!
Mr. Mayor, I think we should have one more holiday.
Order, I say. Very well. We shall put it to a vote. All those in favor. And all those opposed. It looks like the yeas have it. I declare today a new holiday.
Yay!
This hearing is adjourned.
Holiday.
Great gaseous ghost, she's right. Everyone, sit back down. All right, kid, what do you have to say?
Sir, I propose that we call the holiday Whoopie Cushion Day.
All right, settle down. We'll put this to a vote. All those in favor? And all those opposed?
Fart.
What was that?
I left my Whoopie Cushion at home.
I've got my eyes on you.
Fart.
Then the yeas have it. I declare today Whoopie Cushion Day.
Yay!
This hearing is adjourned.
So that day... Gosh, this darn cold.
So that day, all the citizens of Whoopie Cushion Town brought together all their Whoopie Cushions, cut them up, and then with the pieces, made one giant Whoopie Cushion.
All right, citizens, on the count of three, we're all going to jump on this single giant Whoopie Cushion.
One, two, three. Whoa!
Happy Whoopie Cushion Day!
The end!
You purposely saved that one for last. Why is the opposed even more funny than the all four? Let's hear the opposed.
That's why it's funny.
It's just so real.
Well, it's kind of a difficult day here in America. Not kind of, it really is. And laughter is healing. And I just have to thank you guys today because we really, really needed this today. And to take a quick break out of everything and just laugh our brains out for an hour. And you guys delivered. Liam Gimbel, that was your story, Whoopie Cushion Day. Who came up with the line, Walloping Windbags?
That was me.
Peter McNerney.
Great gaseous ghost, Walloping Windbags. I tried to think of a third, I couldn't think of a third.
And I like where they cut, did Liam include that in the story, where they cut up the whoopee cushions and made one giant whoopee cushion?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
When, you know, when you're a kid, you can't really think of anything more awesome. And when you're an adult.
It's the original joke.
You can't either. What?
The first joke.
The first joke is...
The very first joke.
Is
a caveman was there and he goes, chop chop, I have a joke for you. What's the difference between this rock and that saber-toothed tiger?
I don't know.
Why is that so funny?
I don't know.
Let's hear a pose one more time.
Hear what?
Opposed.
All in favor? All opposed.
Whoa. The nays got it.
Oh, boy. Liam, thank you for your story. Story Pirates, thank you for finally performing one of Liam's stories. That was hilarious.
And it was our...